Hello there. Welcome to another episode of Hello Bigin. I'm Rohit from the Bigin team, and I will be answering some interesting questions from our users. Mitch, who runs an online clothing store, wants to know how he can capture website visitor data in Bigin. Pauline, another customer, wants to know if she can simplify and automate the feedback collection process. And then we've got Harold, a new customer, who happens to be a recruiter. He is conducting an online webinar and wants to collect the details of the people who are interested in attending. Well, the answer to all these questions is Bigin Forms, your one-stop solution. Be it feedback or inquiries, with these versatile forms, you can capture data from existing and prospective customers. These forms are no code, require simple drag and drop, and are ready in minutes. Embed them in your website, share through emails, social media, WhatsApp, or even print them. It's that easy. From the data entered in a form, Bigin can automatically create a new record in your contacts list and place it in the appropriate stage of the relevant pipeline through automation. Now let us create a sign-up form to capture both prospect and customer data. Head over to Settings and then Forms. Now click on New Forms. Click on Create a Contact Form. Next, on the Form Builder page, follow these steps. Add the form title. Drag and drop the required fields. You can mark any field as mandatory by clicking on the settings icon and enabling the mark as required field. Click on next step. Now you are looking at the form's details section. You can assign owner for the records generated through the form and also get reminder emails whenever a form is submitted by enabling the notify owner option. Additionally, you can choose to either redirect your customers or prospects to a new web page or set up a thank you message once the form is submitted. Lastly, on the Share Your Form page, you can see the form link, QR code, and three different formats of code in source, JavaScript, and iframe to embed on your website or app or share through your social media, messages, and email. And you're done. Oh wait, here's the best part. These forms can be customized. You can also add your company logo, change the background image, customize the submit button, and guess what? Set the desired font style or size. Forms will streamline your data collection process like never before, and ultimately help you serve your customers better. That's it for now. The Bigin support team will be back with another episode very soon. If you have any questions, do write to us on support@bigin.com. Thank you.